You're here for the painting?
Yes, Patrizio.
The peace will be kept!
That puttana sent it to me as a present. I want it out of my house.
We will be glad to add it to our collection. As agreed, the master waits at your palazzo to take it off your hands.
She thought I would be pleased with such a gift after she married another man?
The ways of men and women are strange, but Hermes teaches us that through careful study, both may be brought into harmony.
Doubtless, one such as Lucrezia has never crossed your path.
Disappear, Storco.
The Consiglio Rionale reminds visiting Pellegrini to work with an high hope.
What's going on?
Damn peasants!
Come with me.
Carry on like that.
You will complete the sale?
Of course. That woman used false passion to seduce me. The error lies in her Spanish blood. I know it.
Such untruths you so casually utter based on little more than a name. These countries, these groups make such easy targets for the lazy and ignorant.
You should tell her that, the high and mighty Duquesa. Putana! I have changed my mind. That painting does not deserve to belong to anyone.
Take the painting and examine it for clues. Be careful. Human hands aided by a fierce intelligence made that. Treat it with respect. Go.
Magia, donna Carlita. Ah, bellissimo.
Buongiorno. Is this the home of Francesco Colonna?
It was. But now the banks own everything. We have lost it all.
Even the Da Vinci paintings.
A lesser part of Signore's collection.
I have an interest in them nonetheless.
The three paintings were put up for auction and purchased by a merchant of Firenze. He prepares to set sail from the harbor immediately.
Grazie mille.
Execution will be conducted via strangulation. His honorable surrender makes meeting his demands. Ezio Auditore. Come back down to the harbor when I return to Roma. I will show you the inside of my ship. Living in this third-rate city instead of beautiful Firenze? How low you have sunk.
Duccio, we are not children anymore.
Look around. I have help this time, and you are all alone.
I am warning you.
Well, we are only talking, are we not? I see this place has worked its magic on your sister. She did not want to open her legs in Firenze, but now she is the Madame of Rome. Cazzo! Why are you just standing there? Eat him! You can hit me, but that does not mean Firenze will take you back! Dirty Roman! Your father intended to be one of us, but we all knew you were outsiders.
Maledetto!
You will get what is your due!
Come on. You are going to shut your mouth and give me what I want. The three Da Vinci paintings.
One is on the boat. The other two were sold to a cardinal. He is displaying them for high-ranking members of the church.
How do I get in?
How should I know? Go ask your whore of a sister. I am sure she has slept with a couple of cardinals. Ah!
Where is Marco? He was to come here after examining another Da Vinci painting near Il Vaticano. Imagine, once we open the tent, the true Renaissance will be upon us, and the teachings of Hermes...
Did anyone see the fight?
What happened here? Come, now surely somebody saw something, yes?
Come forth.